Hi, my name is Martijn Meijma, and today I want to talk to you about managing by nature, actually time management by nature. It sounds a little strange for you maybe, but what I see with my clients is that a lot of people just are managed by their agenda, managed by their boss, managed by their own company, managed by their customers, clients. And it's not always the best way to manage your time or manage your life. So what I want to suggest is that you take time to feel what is the best time to do things. And you might say, well, every day is the same day, or every time is a good time. And that's not right, because every day has a different energy. Every hour has a different energy. And it's different than that you say, okay, I'm usually very active in the evening or in the morning, so I should start with things that are very time-consuming or energy-consuming, because in the morning I'm very active. It's different, because maybe Monday morning you feel differently from Tuesday morning. And so I want to invite you to find out today, if you have a spare moment in your agenda. You have to have those, otherwise you cannot do this. To sit and relax and go inside. Just close your eyes and connect with your true nature and connect with the nature of the day. Maybe even go out like I am now here in the nature. And then you ask yourself, what task is good to do now? And maybe you have a whole list of things to do. And then you ask yourself, what task on that list should I do now? And let the answer come from the inside, not from your head, but from the inside. And then you go do that task. And don't say, oh, but the other things need to be done earlier. No, follow your intuition, just as an experiment, and then I want to know what results you have from that. Because my experience is that if you follow your nature, that you get your list done very much more quickly, and that it is fun to do, and that all the things get done at the right time. Maybe not the time you have in your mind, but at the right time. I have to be honest, some things on my list I don't like very much, but there's always the best time or the least worst time to do these things. So, first of all, you need to make spots in your agenda that you have time to do things for yourself, or that you're not, you don't have appointments. Because otherwise, yeah, with appointments it's a little difficult, because then you would say, okay, well, it didn't feel like it today. And the other person, well, for me it felt like it today. So then you don't meet each other. So for appointments, there's... well, you can do the same thing with appointments. But then when you're together, you say, okay, let's check out. What is the nature? What does the nature say about our next appointment? Will that be in 2 weeks? Will it be on a Monday? Will it be in the afternoon, in the evening, in the morning? And then you make an appointment based on that. But other than that, if you have appointments in your agenda, the time in between, I would like to ask you to fill them intuitively. Managed by your nature, managed by nature. And I'm very curious what it brings you. So please let me know.